steak sandwich would be in the punk sandwich. Steaks and spikes and nails. All right. What do we have up? The mothers of invention help. I'm a rock, right? I have it up already. All right. So let's get into this next request. The mothers of invention help. I'm a rock. Here we go. So I guess this is what it's like to become a rock. You know, you start screaming out for help in different languages, but nobody can understand you. This must be what it's like to become a rock. Yo, Dylan, how are you? Sofa One by Frank Zappa. All right, I'll add it to the list, dude. We will add it to the list. Just know there's like 6 songs ahead of you, so we might get to it tonight, depending on if we have enough time. So let's keep this one going, guys. What would you... wow, though. This is wild. What am I listening to? I like the groove in the background. It's very cool. All right, let's keep it going. So now they're actually screaming in English. At least we can understand that they are a rock. I love this song. This is like one of the first songs I would show somebody. What's going on, girly? Huh? What's going on, girly? My cats are really freaking out right now. What's wrong, girly, huh? You're okay. You're okay, baby. This is so weird. This is so weird for, like, the cats to be this close to each other. Help, I'm a rock. All right, so the big boys moved. Yeah, no. Okay, let's get back into this song, guys. Sorry. These cats are just acting so strange. Help, I'm a rock. Wait, what?
Happen here. It can't happen here. I'm telling you, my dear, that it can't happen here. Because I've been checking it out, baby. I checked it out a couple of times. And I'm telling you, it can't happen here. Oh, darling, it's important that you believe me. Bop, 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 bop. That it can't happen here.
Up, up, up.
Who could imagine that they would freak out somewhere in Kansas?
Kansas.
Who could imagine that they would freak out in Minnesota? Washington, D.C.
You know it won't happen here. You're safe, mama. You're safe, baby. You just put the TV dinner in, you make it.
No,
we're gonna get a TV dinner and cook it up. Oh, get a TV dinner and cook it up. Oh, and it won't happen here.
No, 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 man, you guys.
But they were
really
out in the suburbs.
Everything's cool.
I remember Tutu, I remember Tutu, I remember Tutu, they had a swimming pool. I remember Tutu, I remember Tutu, they had a swimming pool. I remember Tutu, I remember Tutu, they had a swimming pool. And they thought it couldn't happen here. They knew it couldn't happen here. They were so sure it couldn't happen here, but Susie.
Yes, yes. Yes, I've always felt it. Yes, I agree, man. It really makes it. Yeah, it's a real.
Susie, you just got to town, and we've been very interested in your development.
Forget it.
It can't happen here.
So they repeated that phrase, right? It can't happen here. You thought it can't happen here. What is that, like a war reference, or like what is that a reference to? That is the only message I'm leaving this song with, dude. The only one, other than Frank is weird. This was a great one. This is a great, great song. Help, I'm a rock, guys. And somebody even wrote down all the lyrics. Like, Jesus Christ, there's so much to this. Wow. What do you guys think of this song? Like, holy wow, guys. TV dinner and cook it up. Oh my God. Hippies can't happen here. The rise of fascism. Uh-huh. That's what I was thinking, Jack. Hippies can't happen here. What? Oh, I love the cat discussions. My family just kind of brings cats home randomly. No, no, it can't happen here. Yeah, I did get a feel that this song was kind of like, oh, I don't even know though. Help, I'm a rock. Oh, is about states, dude? I don't know, dude. I feel like there's like a political underlying to this one. What do you think? What do you think? So we have to thank the gold tier patrons. We have Thomas Whiteoff, Adam Sanford, Gary Milstead, Joseph Wilger, Onyxia, Peter K, Tammy Curtis, Good Stuff, Allotrope, Richie G, Bill Jones, Dervoren, Michael A. Caridi, Todd Weiler, Kip Staley, Jason Unger, Bob Kern, Tony Allen, TJ, Jim Tatro, Mark Gettemeyer, Dirk, Robert D. Hassinger, Brett King, and R2 Mikhail Luomanen. Thank you to every single one of the Patreon members. Really couldn't do this without each and every single one of you guys. So going over to patreon.com/johnslop for early access to my videos. All right, make sure to leave a like and a subscribe, guys. That really helps me out as well. I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Peace.